Follow me close, or I'll speak to them. Gentlemen, ahoy, a word with one of you.
And but one word with one of us. Couple it with something. Make it a word and a blow.
You shall find me apt enough to that, sir, and you'll give me occasion.
Could you not take some occasion without giving?
Mercutio, thou consorts with Romeo.
Consort? What dost thou make us minstrels? And thou make minstrels of us? Look to hear nothing but discord. Here's my fiddlestick. Here's that shall make you dead. Zound, consort.
Oh.
Ahoy! We talk here in the public haunt of men. Either withdraw unto some private place, and reason coldly of your grievances, or else depart. Here all eyes gaze upon us. Ahoy.
Men's eyes were made to look, and let them gaze. I will not budge for no man's pleasure. I... Ahoy.
Well, peace be with you, sir. Here comes my man.
What?
The reason I have to love thee, thou must excuse the apparent rage. To such a greeting, villain I am none. Therefore, farewell. I see thou not know me.
Boy, this shall not excuse the injury thou hast done me. Therefore, turn and draw.
I do protest, I never injured thee, but loved better than thou shalt not divide. So thou shalt know there is no my love, and so good Capulet, with tender name, as clear as my own peace, that is mine.
O calm, dishonorable, vile submission! All his Dakota carries it away! Tybalt, you rat catcher, will you walk?
What would thou have with me?
Good king of cats, nothing but one of your nine lives. That I mean to make bold withal. And as you shall use me hereafter, dry beat the rest of the eight. Will you pluck your sword out of his pitcher by the ear? Make haste, lest mine be about your ear, dear be it about.
I am for you.
Fight!
Ching!
Fight! Gentle Mercutio, put thy rapier up! Come, sir, you pisado!
Ching, 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 ching.
Drop in, Volio! Break down the weapon! Gentlemen, hold the shame before bear the direct! Tybalt, Mercutio, the bright death hand of these men! Lies for our spirit! Hold on, Tybalt, and Mercutio!
Church door, but 'tis enough. Yes, sir. Ask for me tomorrow, and you shall find me a grave man.
You'll have to swap the boat deck another day.
I am ever. I warrant for this borrow. A plague of both your houses.
Oh, man, you'll live to serve another day.
A clown, a dog, a rat, a mouse, a cat, to scratch a man to death. A braggart, a rogue, a villain. By the book of arithmetic, and the devil came you between us. I was cursed under your arm.
No! I thought all that for the best.
Help me to somehow expend Volio. or I shall faint. A plague of both your houses!
Dude, your back's dirty!
They have made worms meat of me. I have it. And soundly too. Your houses.
This gentleman, the prince in your alley, my very friend, has got this immortal hurt.
In my behalf, my reputation is stained. With Tybalt's slander, Tybalt Thatchenauer has been my kinsman. Oh, sweet Juliet, thy beauty hath made me effeminate. And in my temper, softened valor's steel. Where are that portfolio?
Romeo, Romeo, brave Mercutio is dead. The gallant spirit hath aspired the clouds, which too untimely here did scorn the earth.
These black fate are more days doth be dead. This but begins with most, what others must end.
Oh, here comes the furious Tybalt back again.
Alive in triumph, the Mercutio slain away to heaven. Respect the lineage, and fire and fury by my conduct now.
Now Tybalt takes thy villain back again. That blade that gavest me for Mercutio so is but a little way above our heads, staying for thine to keep him company, even thou art wise, must go with him.
Thou wretched boy, thou didst consort him, and shall with his head.
You shall determine that.
Wait, give me this one. Get that one, okay. Ah! Good, you're good. But not good enough. I'm you now,
kid.
You two die!
Oh my god.
Romeo, away be gone, the citizens are up, and Tybalt slain. Stand not amazed, the prince will doom thee death, if thou art taken hence, be gone away.
Oh, I am fortune fraud!